So Aaron, Tennent's Irish Cup, sixth round, you Doddingstown have made it, how do you feel?
Absolutely brilliant, yeah. I really thought it was an absolutely fantastic day all round. Credit must go to Rich Hill for putting on a brilliant day, brilliant crowd down. It was a great credit to Mid Ulster football for both teams today. So, but to get through, it's absolutely unbelievable, and looking forward now to the draw to see who we get.
And obviously you scored the first goal in the day. What did it mean to score on what is such a special day?
Yeah, well, I don't score that many, so it was good just to get my head in that one and give us an early lead and not get the crowd into it earlier on. So, it was brilliant to get it going. Such a big day for the club. So.
And how vital do you feel those early two goals were in the grand scheme of the game?
Yeah, it was a big occasion, obviously, with a big crowd. And there was a lot more supporters there for Rich Hill than ourselves. So to get that early goal and not let them into the match and silence them a wee bit was key for us today. So that's what we wanted to try to do and get an early goal and manage to do that. So it was good.
And obviously that fourth goal must have brought a massive sigh of relief.
Yeah, it was, because they were putting on the pressure towards the end. And credit must go to Rich Hill as well. I thought they played outstanding today as well. It was just one of them games someone had to lose. So, we defended well towards the end and managed to get over the line.
And so what are the plans now? Get around the radio and wait for the draw later on?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it's going to be a big buzz for the lads and see who we get in the next round. It doesn't really matter now. We're in the hat and whoever we get, we'll go in there with a good attitude and carry the momentum in and see how far we can get.